I got proof I can't connect to Solar's host.